What's good, everybody? Jamie Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat to start this app at JamieLewis77. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of SmackDown Live. Now, we got the Superstar Shake-Up. Everybody from Raw who's coming to SmackDown is supposed to happen. Now, all y'all been hitting me up telling me who's been coming, you know. And some of y'all ain't trying to spoil it for me. Some of y'all just hit me up with a few names. I appreciate that. Because it's like even before this, SmackDown already won just by all the people they sent to Raw. So, SmackDown going to be kicking Raw's ass for a nice little while, you know. So, let's see what they got in store with this top 10. Let's get it.
Let's get to stay on Raw.
Oh my gosh!
Because
well, it is the Superstar Shake-Up. One night removed from winning the United States title from Jinder Mahal, Jeff Hardy is here on SmackDown Live.
The United States title from Jinder Mahal on Monday Night Raw.
This is nuts.
Man, Randy got the IE to ass face. What's up, True? Must be back from injury.
Oh yeah, we've met.
What's up, Ty? What we got, beef?
What's up?
Off the middle rope. And just tracked down by Samoa Joe.
That was nasty on another level.
Anti-missile defense system from Samoa Joe.
Reef, look at this.
There might not be another.
Sakara might be out cold. And if he isn't yet, he's about to be now. Oh, wait a minute. Into the Coquina clutch. Locked in on Sin Cara. And Sin Cara taps out to Samoa Joe.
Struggle was all
here's
but
your winner by submission, Samoa Joe.
All I had to do to beat Charlotte Flair was wait for her to be blinded by her own ego. She has a saying. Charlotte says, in order to be the woman, you gotta beat the woman. Well, learn to love it, baby, because I'm the woman!
Rusev trying to get to the bottom rope to break it up! And English diving in!
A ruthless Aiden English assaulting the WWE champion AJ Styles. Daniel Bryan! Even in the odds here on SmackDown Live.
The man who faced AJ Styles last week.
A strong mutual respect between Bryan and Styles.
Whoa. And now Aiden English caught between Styles. Oh, and taken down. Thank goodness for Daniel Bryan. And that one sent Peyton Royce's way, Carmella's way, in the figure four, trying to bridge into the figure eight. And Billy Kay taps out to Charlotte Flair.
Nice.
Here is your winner by submission, Charlotte Flair.
Anakin.
Well, if it isn't the land of opportunity, we'll have the opportunity to put to sleep your beloved Daniel Bryan. Ooh. I will be the man that defangs the Viper, Randy Orton.
Damn, calling out names.
And I will emasculate and decimate AJ Styles.
He calling off the big name.
So long since we've seen this on SmackDown. Swanton Bomb. Hardy wins.
She's here. No way. She's on SmackDown.
Guess what? The Empress of Tomorrow. Asuka. I can't believe my eyes! Another kick, Carmella! And Asuka are now sprinting towards the ring, and the champion bailing out! Oh, and the Iconics giving a dose of the Empress!
Oh, wow! The Iconics are familiar with what Asuka's all about! Oh, what a German suplex! Their time in NXT together!
Oh! Now Becky Lynch, Charlotte Flair, and Asuka taking their turns! Daniel Bryan with the knee. Wait a minute. Shinsuke Nakamura.
Another low blow to Styles on the outside.
And the referee didn't see it. He was focusing on the match with Daniel Bryan. Look. Oh, my God. Oh, big cast. What is he doing here?
Reclaiming territory.
Okay, excuse that little interruption, but damn, Big Cass back and he a heel. Man, SmackDown just got real good as expected. Man, Asuka, Joe, Jeff Hardy, man, and then no telling like who else. Man, SmackDown is deep. I don't know, they might mess around and add another hour to SmackDown, because all these people they add and SmackDown utilize everybody better. It's like, how they gonna fit everybody in on a 2-hour show? It's crazy. But SmackDown has won Gift Paige GM of the Year. Paige working magic. And she barely a week in. Give it an award right now. Oh, damn. Oh, man, this is crazy. But, yeah, man, SmackDown will kick off. But now with the All-Let's Do Talent, people are going to get lost in the shuffle. I mean, I'm saying they stacking the deck with the women. You know, are we going to need, like, a women's tag title or something? I mean, we're going to have to do something. I mean, you know, that way you can find a way to get as much people on the show as possible. So, you know, a lot of tag matches, six men or something, you know. So, we'll have to see how this going to work. So, with that being said, what y'all think about the shakeup? Who y'all think won? Who y'all think was the biggest acquisition? Who was the worst? So, just give me your thoughts. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.